Hi everyone, in today's episode, Charlotte will be doing some painting with the use of a bubble wrap. There are endless possibilities of painting design from a bubble wrap, but here are our top three favorites. Number one is a flower pattern. Number two is the dancing light. And lastly, we call it the spring sunshine.
Bubble painting.
This is a great art activity for toddlers or your preschoolers. It offers so many benefits like sensory play, it promotes creativity, it encourages experimentation, opportunity to express their emotion, and also learning opportunities for shapes, colors, pattern recognition, and even language development. For our first activity to make the flower pattern, we let her use the paintbrush to mix the colors and form her own patterns. For the second activity, we used some of our round-shaped toys and covered it with a bubble wrap. We used different sizes of these toys in order to create more interesting patterns. After mixing the colors, we encourage her to transfer the color to another canvas. Thank you for watching. We are looking forward to share more toddler activities with you. And if you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.